I said, ow! Oh, yes, you know I said, ow! I came to make a bang. I said, ow! Yeah, yes, I said, ow!
John Gooden for Addicted MMA at TMT2, and I am with Liam Creighton. Liam, you had the edge in the experience stakes, and you really made it tell this evening.
Yeah, I think I definitely hurt him in the first round, caught him with a big right hand, and then from there, just worked my way into full mount and did the job.
It was a really fast-paced fight. You got through in the scramble, got that top position. You locked it in really nicely, and then you just there. You made him pay from there. Was that how you thought that the fight would play out?
Well, I don't really look to what I think might happen. I just get in there and see what happens. Wherever it goes, I'm ready. I train hard with all the extreme fighters. I just want to thank my coaches, Martin Hollis, David Zetelowski, Stephen Elliott, and everyone else who works hard to train me.
I think you need to thank a few more people because you had a hell of a crowd supporting you this evening. How many people did you bring along?
About 30. So I had a good 30 people plus other people know me, got tickets off other people who are fighting the show. I want to thank you all for coming along. I appreciate it. And I'll see you next time.
Great stuff. Well, I'll let you go and celebrate with them. Liam, thanks very much for talking to us. Best of luck in the future. Cheers.